Ready for the next part? Cool. So we're gonna continue learning Mizuki Nana's DISCOTHEQUE or DISCOTHEQUE. I still don't know which one is which. But we're gonna finish it up. I know it's kind of sad, but there will be more dances on the way, and I'm gonna be switching back to K-pop, I think, in the next one. So, let's get started. guys, yay, we finished it. Give it a hand to yourself. Now, let's do it on the speed. Great job, guys! Yay! We did it! We learned the whole dance. Give a hand to yourself. You guys are awesome. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you learned this whole dance with me. That makes me really happy. And please subscribe for more cool dance tutorials like this. That would be awesome. And tell me how I'm doing. Give me requests and stuff, and we'll see what happens. And I'll see you guys in the next dance. Happy dancing!